suffering. I can't even afford even a liter of sugar. Sugar now is even 40 shillings. Last government, I can say, in fact, it was saving us. This government is full of hypocrites.